Hi, my name's Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to delete everything on a hard drive. What we're going to do this is by using Windows' built-in format option. So let's click on the Start button. We're going to go to Computer. On Windows XP, it would be My Computer. Let's find the drive that we want to clear off. I'm going to clear off drive F. If I open it up, you can see that I've got a lot of data on here. And I'm going to format it to clear all that data. Let's go back. Simply right-click on it and select Format. Now it's going to ask you what type of file system you want to put on this drive. You can use NTFS, which is the one that Windows XP and later uses. But because this is only a 30 megabyte device and I want to use it in non-Windows computers like Macintoshes, I'm going to leave it as FAT. Let's select Quick Format. Now what that does is that's going to forego checking the entire disk for errors. That'll make it format a lot faster. You can also give it a label. Let's call it Reformatted. Now just click OK. And it's going to warn you that you're going to erase all the data on the disk. Just click OK. And it's going about the process now of formatting the drive. If we open it back up after the format is complete, you can see all the data is gone. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to erase all the data on a drive.